This is Hamilton Yard, the feeder for all cars moving around the industrial zone. The industrial zone of the route processes a variety of products and commodities. You will get the chance to haul several types of freight throughout the area. You're currently aboard a GP9RM diesel locomotive. Canadian National have over 300 examples in operation across their network. TrainSim World allows you to ride and drive trains from a selection of internal and external camera angles. Let's take a look now while exploring the exterior of this train. Internal and external camera views are available to be explored. These can be accessed with the number keys. You've only travelled a short distance here, so let's take a look at what else there is to enjoy. Welcome to the Oakville Subdivision. Take on the challenge of maintaining a busy railroad corridor while serving a bustling industrial complex. Keep up with the constant production of automobiles in Oakville while maintaining a constant flow of ethanol from Hamilton. Operate a variety of different services and freight between multiple facilities. Deal with frequent freight trains and industrial switches. Along the way, be sure to place route maps, repair broken lamps, put up safety signs, and install decontamination showers. Take on the challenges of freight operations along the Oakville Subdivision. Thank you.